the season. It's been a rarity for most teams. I mean, obviously, it's been a COVID year and all that goes with it, but the first 82-game season in 3 years. Bradley shoots, tip, score! Abruzzese, his first National Hockey League goal!
You'll never forget the first goal that you score in the NHL. The turnover behind the net, Morgan Rielly. One time assist to the net. You see the deflection of Abruzzese underneath the glove of Jeremy Swayman. The Leafs lead 3-1. And Nick Abruzzese has scored his first NHL goal.